Name is Akihisa Hirata. I'm architect.
My name is Kyota Takahashi, artist.
I designed the structure, whole structure and the configuration of the spaces for this space and horizontal screen space. Normally, in this type of case, architect designs the space first, and the artist puts the light on it. But in this case, we discussed so much before I designed these structures. We discussed how we can share how to make the forms and how to make the lights on it.
There is a canon concept which is from input to output.
May I introduce the thinking about the space? Normally, the projectors project on the flat screen, but I was thinking, we are thinking about the screen in a spiral like this. And to combine those spiral screen in a three-dimensional way with six axes and projector on the end of the axis. So we have total 12 projectors so that we can have a space totally filled with the light.